Now to Natchez, where the city has hired a new police chief. According to the Natchez Democrat, leaders hired Joseph Daughtry Sr. Back in August, Natchez Police Chief Walter Armstrong announced he would retire by the end of the year. Daughtry previously served as the police chief for the city of Pelahatchie.